Hi, my name is Julene Fontaine, and I am playing Larissa. I've been acting off and on since high school. I went to University of Puget Sound and got my theater arts degree. Started to veer more towards costume design from there, but kind of got roped back into acting a couple of times. I've been on Grimm just like everybody else in Portland. I was on the librarians a couple of times. I did a really awesome Nike commercial with Usain Bolt, and I got to meet him and talk to him. Nice guy. and then a few years later, I got roped back in when I thought I was done and worked on the Lyric Project by one of my dear friends, and he made me the poster child of the first installment. And then I participated in the second installment, which was lovely. I've done a couple of other horror films. I even played a monster once in a film that'll never be released, and then a Valley Girl, and so I'm excited to play Larissa because she's quite a different role from everything else I've done. I am super excited about this project, partially because I get to play a completely different character than normal. I'm excited to be a part of this cast. I feel like we're already connecting very well, and it's also very female heavy, and I like that. I'm excited to make some art.